Thank you. How are things?
You're either very unobservant or very rude. I thought I'd meet some of my colleagues from years past, chat with them and reminisce, but they all turn their heads away and treat me like air.
Mages aren't known for being polite.
You're telling me. They threw me out of Bannard the first chance they got. Must have beaten the Chancellor one too many times. They've all forgotten me, and I believe I've had enough. I'm getting rid of the grimoires and amulets. I don't want anything to do with mages.
I'd like to cast an eye at those, if you don't mind.
Sure. Cast both if you want.
Anything on the Wild Hunt in your collection?
I'd avoid the topic altogether. Nothing good has ever come to those who have delved.
I'll take my chances. I need to know why the Wraiths carry off youths. What happens to them?
This knowledge has never been recorded, which does not mean it cannot be acquired.
Well, I'd like to acquire it.
In the chasms beneath Loch Muin, there is a sword that once belonged to an elf from the parallel world.
And nobody's gone to look for it?
There are mages who seek it still, but the sword is well concealed. They say he who handles it will understand the essence of the Wild Hunt. Could that be true, though? Come back to the game sometime.
I'd like to play.
Want to play now? The Incredible Lockhart, they call me. Incredibly undefeated. You just ended a lifelong winning streak.
And you owe me some coin, or you can pay in kind.
What's your preference?
Show me what you got.
I can give you runes to enhance your sword, an element that'll reinforce your armor, or one of the designs from my collection.
Give me a design. Just make sure it's for something good.
You ought to be happy with this one.
Huh?
I'd like to play.
Want to play? You just ended a life.
And you.
What's your.
Show me.
I can.
My armor.
As you wish.
Greetings, whoever you are.
Ready for your chat with Radovid.
I need to look
around. All right, but don't take too long.
You're no Prince Charming.
Renounce magic!
Good day.
I'm Geralt.
Brass of Bannard. I remember you from Thanet. I believe I saw you in Oxenfurt, too.
Seems we only ever meet on Elvenland.
Indeed. But I suspect you're not here to chat about Elven ruins.
On the contrary, I find Elven ruins interesting.
Do you really? Elven works are not half as interesting as gnomish ones.
But even ruined, Loch Muin is impressive. It must have been beautiful in the times of the First Conclave.
Everything was better before the war, as they say.
The sources, those children that old Geoffrey Monk brought here to train in the magic arts, must have walked around gaping at all they saw.
Somehow I just can't imagine Hen Gedimdeeth as a small gawking boy.
You met him? Ah, right, on Thanet. His death was a terrible loss. Terrible. You see, Geralt, everyone complains about how the world is taking a turn for the worse.
Values are being compromised. The small is dislodging the great.
Exactly. But the events on Thanet truly marked the end of an era. The world grew up, losing its virginity in a rape.
What use are masters of magic and legendary heroes to a grown-up world?
They're of no use. That's the point. Today, people manage perfectly well without mages, witches, and heroes.
Yet not everyone understands that, and not everyone likes it.
You're so clever, you'll get in trouble. We'd best change the subject.
Actually, I'm here because of your weapon expertise.
I'm no expert.
You're the best swordsmith among mages.
I'm more interested in the cultural relics of other races, actually.
I'm going to need a solid cultural relic in my hand.
I guess the circumstances require haste.
I'm interested in the Wild Hunt. Any chance you know something about it?
No, birds are not exactly my speciality.
Thanks. I came upon this strange manuscript. Think you can help me with it?
Why, yes. I don't believe I'm mistaken. Do you realize what you hold in your hands?
A mage told me it's the key to an ancient ritual that summons evil specters who otherwise wander the earth doing no good. Specters apparently willing to make deals.
Well, the mage was full of bilge, so to speak. You see, the Vrans knew well how to secure their treasures. It is said that in some places they left sentries. Now, these sentries come to life when someone draws near who possesses a scroll inscribed with words of power, like this one is. Provide the correct password, and the doors to a hidden vault open before you.
So how do I use the manuscript?
Nothing comes free, my friend. You needn't even know the meaning of the words for the sentry to let you pass. You must merely know the sequence in which the password must be read. In this case, we have a sentence. Nana Kanpa zi udu ya lala gat eksa nana zi udu zi gat kanpa nimit. Nana Kanpa means forge ahead, while nana zi means backtrack. In summary, should you encounter a sentry who reacts to this scroll, you must first answer with the words that follow Nana Kanpa in their given sequence, then omit Nana Zi, and conclude with all the words that follow this phrase, but in reverse order.
Not that complicated, actually. Thanks for your help.
The bat, the owl, and the rat. Likewise, the frog.
It's a brazen attack. King Radov.
What do you want?
The mages are making a country fair out of this summit.
They're parasites who'll stop at nothing to get into the king's treasuries. Henset'll quickly beat it out of their heads. He doesn't like mages standing up to him. He'll tell them to stuff those treaties up their arses. You know...
They're also going to discuss what to do given the assassinations.
Aye, a new world order. You know the drill. I see all those cowardly, petty knights and bloody mages and wonder where the human race is going.
Forward. Blindly down a steep slope. But for now, the clip of air is more fun than it is terrifying. You're not in the Kedwenny camp?
Those Redanian pigs tricked us, as usual. They took the best buildings, leaving us the rat-infested ruins. It's better out here in the square. A right good show. Messengers running back and forth, delegates grinning at each other while thinking of slitting each other's throats, and lots of gold changing hands. A lot of armed men around. The kingdoms are trying to look menacing. People like me will soon have work to do.
Nice to meet an optimist. Really raises the spirit.
This would never happen if the Conclave still existed.
And if Grandma had a moustache, she'd be a catfish.
We must protest with all our power.
Oh, shut up.
Greetings.
Many thanks for the compliment. Welcome to the Eternal Fire.
Kitchen open day and night?
It's not that kind of fire. The Eternal Fire is the light. Only in the Eternal Fire beneath the sign of this clan can we burn witches all day, and man is fellow man.
Where is Philippa? She should reason with this brat. She should pull down his pants and give him a thrashing in front of all those knights.
I'm afraid she's lost that option forever.
Leave me alone!
What are you...